to get your level 10 spell, so it wouldn't let me level them up to level 10.
You've got to change that setting.
Yeah, I didn't even know that there was a limit. Oh my god, I apologize.
Cool.
For the noise.
Were you guys going to be heard?
My kids are being so loud. Sorry.
I didn't know there was a setting for that either.
Oh yeah. There's a setting you can turn off spellbook page requirements.
Oh shit. That's done. Turning that shit right off, because that wizard was, it's my favorite Celesta character. He had a really high dexterity, and so what he'd do is at the beginning of the fight he'd cast one area effect concentration spell and then just stand at the back and shoot arrows.
That's great.
My daughter came home Friday and she ended up driving over 13 hours because I texted her that morning, and she was 4 hours into a drive down to Nashville and then had to turn around and drive all the way home.
Oh no.
So she had a rough day.
Baby.
Yeah.
Suppose I need to ready up, sorry.
Who remembers what we were working on? Because I don't.
Weren't we heading to that secret lab or whatever?
Yeah, that's right. I remember now. We are most
certainly. I was working in the lab late one night.
Yeah, this fucking place.
You can go to YouTube/Fenster77 and watch the stream. Last 2 minutes of the stream.
Oh, yes.
Before, I just don't think about it.
I only do that with the Dragonlance game. I rewatch that. But I've always done that with my D&D games, is rewatch the stream from last session. On 1.5 speed. No, but they were trying very hard to kill you.
I'm sure Bob was.
Your friends were trying very hard to kill you.
You volunteered for a lot of things.
They almost threw you down a bottomless pit. I'm not kidding.
Nice.
But they did get you a boon from a deity.
Okay.
Yeah, you should probably, if you can, I know it's like a big ask, it's 3 hours, but you should probably watch it. Do what I do, watch it at 1.5 times speed. It's hilarious that way, and also takes way less time to watch.
There's the wolf.
But I can give you a recap, you know, some other time. I could type you up a little recap or something.
Sure.
All right, are we ready to go in? Now we know how to get in.
Can you see the wolves there now?
Yes,
I saw them, but there they are. Oh, yeah, they're not hostile.
If we don't go down there, they will be if we go over there.
Oh.
I'm sure they would, but let's not.
Since we killed their owners, can we just stay up on top of this and shoot them?
Yeah, we could just go up.
I mean, literally, like.
Oh, that's true. You could just shoot them.
It's not like they can go anywhere.
Oh. It's free experience.
Yeah, PETA will be upset.
Oh well. People eating tasty animals.
I've never heard that before. That's clever.
I heard it a long time ago. It's not mine.
That's so clever, though.
I've also heard people equating themselves to animals.
Hopefully these wolves don't know how to cast Fireball.
Shatter.
Yeah.
Thunderwave knock us off that wall into the water.
You're all dead.
Go on, go down there and give him a fair fight.
My game is froze. Okay, there it goes. Better, you say?
I don't think you need to waste a spell slot.
I've got so many, it's okay. Probably, it'll probably
you
be
roll
okay.
A one and a one and a two.
I know, okay, that's a waste of a spell slot. Let's be honest.
Well, the wolves sit and growl because there's nothing they can do.
Well, the one that's hurt went first. If the one that hurt went second, I would go down there, but for now, I'll wait.
I pushed an update today to my timer extension, so now it does a turn timer. So you can see how long people take on their turns.
Ooh.
Oh, I know some players that would hate that I would absolutely impose on.
Me. I take forever on my turns.
Well, the only thing I hate is when I'm streaming and somebody's turn comes and they sit there and they're doing things silently, making their attack rolls, doing whatever they're doing. And it's like, you do understand that part of being on a stream is being entertaining, at least somewhat, or engaging, if not entertaining.
Yes. I had a player that was very notorious for that in my last campaign. It used to drive me crazy. I'm like, just say, I'm casting a spell. I'm going to hit the skeleton. Like, it's not that hard.
I tend to try to only be quiet when everyone else is talking when it's my turn.
Yeah,
and then
for
I'll just
sure.
quickly run it and pass the turn while everyone
else. And that's different, you know, if other people are filling the dead air, then sure.
Right.
But like, to just move your token around, make your attacks while everyone else is silent, you're saying nothing? That's crazy.
Yeah, no.
That's not. You can't walk your mini up and, like, smack the thing and just, I don't know, you know what I mean? Alright, where are we going next? Through the entrance to the top?
There's...
Yeah, we know how to get out, get down there. There's two entrances.
Yeah. Okay.
There's also doors on the side.
That's true. Yeah, there's a lot of ways we could do this.
Well, whatever we choose, let's get together and do it, not...
Well.
Why start now?
I'm scouting.
I'm stealthily running.
Okay, yeah, so there's like the front door, and then there's the two latch hatches up top. Aren't there two up top?
Yes.
Yeah, there are two open chimneys.
Catty corner each other.
Yeah.
Have we killed everything on the outside?
It appears so.
We ready to go in?
Do it.
I'm ready.
Alright, we'll do it.
Brown chicken, brown cow. I got my kids are being so cute right now. Stop. It's so cute.
I learned today that you should never get into a pillow fight with death unless you're ready for the repercussions.
Oh my gosh, that was a good one.
Prisons as keys.
a polymorphing report, and a bag of holding.
Oh, nice. I can always use another bag of holding.
Yes.
And apparently a bookcase that swings open.
Ooh.
I have a handy haversack, so I don't need the bag.
Does somebody want the bag?
If no one else wants it, I'll take it. But if somebody else wants it, have it.
No.
Yours.
You can have it.
Oh, sweet. How does it work?
Can't be because it's all urine.
Probably just replaces your backpack and increases your carrying capacity.
Ooh.
Just throw it in there to replace your backpack.
Fancy. Oh! That was a lot of initiative dice. Holy shit!
Mana, everything.
Oh, they're probably just
they all have punks.
I think I have silence. Just close the door!
I love it.
That was hilarious.
Never mind.
We can hear really well, so we can tell what's going on in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I wish I would have some better fog of war if the door was closed.
Do I rage now?
Nah. It's ready in action.
I'll just ready. Bash him.
Bash him. bash him. Do I have silence? I do, but I can't cast it on the other side of the door.
Can they actually cast? We're assuming they can.
Oh yeah, they're all mana, maybe.
11 hit points?
Oh, that's true. I'm just gonna ready a cantrip for now.
I mean, they're all like level ones.
I think somebody's gonna come open that door sooner or later.
Yeah, and they're gonna get wailed on when they do.
If none of them can move because there's nothing to. They can't see anybody on their turn.
I wonder if they'll open the door. I've never seen a Celesta NPC actually open a door.
Yeah, they usually like crawl over stuff. They don't pathfind through doors that I've ever seen. You're right.
I know it can happen in Baldur's Gate that the enemies will open doors, but I don't. I'm trying to think if I've ever done that in Celesta. Close the door on the enemy.
No, they're probably all readying attacks too for us to open the door.
The battle of attrition.
Well, we've got a ladder right over there.
All right, so what do we want to do? Should I open a door?
Open the door and then...
We're at a stalemate, so yeah.
Yeah, because we don't know if they're going to open it.
They didn't ready actions.
Oh, there's another guy over there. Didn't see him. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, there's a sneaker. Right
around. Oh, there's two on the ground. Three on the ground.
Shield.
Oh,
it's
like a two-tiered room.
Oh, more shit just joined the fight.
Yeah, where'd they come from, Bo?
I think this whole temple might just be one kind of expansive rolling fight.
That's gonna be lovely because I only got one rage.
Then we have to make sure you stay raged.
Yeah.
Or does it have a time limit on it?
1 minute, I think.
Yeah, 1 minute. Don't you get them back on a short rest, though?
Good shot there, Laika.
I don't think so.
Lyria?
They missed me. They do cast spells, though.
They sure do. Cantrips, anyway.
Yeah, but you hit them.
Shield.
Oh, I did hit them. Yeah, it was my ready action. Nice. Thanks. I do that all the time.
I'm brilliant.
I don't know why one of the mana scholars is identified, the other one is not. The other two are not. That's weird.
Oh, yeah. No spells for you. Oh, fuck off.
Hold up, cold? Jeez. No way.
Well, I silenced the wrong ones, I guess. Or knowing our luck, they all can do Cone of Cold.
Yeah.
Your reaction went before my op attack.
I like the little ring of silence they have around their necks.
Yeah, that's cool. I wonder if I should have moved it closer to us. You guys, I'm sorry. I don't think I positioned it well.
Sorry.
Always recast it if you really think it's important later. But for now, it's great. They aren't casting
spells.
Yeah, at
least we can funnel them like one at a time or something like that. We just kill whichever ones come out of the silence first.
Well, the scholars seem to be the ones casting the big spells.
Yeah, that's true.
Fireball.
Like this dickwad.
Nope. Hit the wall.
Well, it would have been great as some other, like, difficult terrain spell under the silence. I find that always works great.
Spike growth.
Yeah, spike growth.
Make them run through it.
Or, the tentacle one. I always forget what it's called. Yeah, that one.
Did you get the, Deep Magic 2?
I backed it.
I just got my PDF today.
Yeah, so
inbox, but
I backed like two Kickstarters before that one, two or three, and then I never got my rewards for one of them, which I contacted support and I've still been waiting for it. And then they did one Kickstarter which I passed on. I think it was the City Builder one. I don't know.
I almost always back their
Kickstarters. Just, I had an issue with one of the ones from like last year. I still haven't received it, which is unusual for them. I'm not saying like that's normal. I'm sure it was just a account issue or I'm not sure. Because I know they use like some kind of automation stuff. But anyway, I think I backed Deep Magic 2. I just need to check my email.
Atomic Hero Squad says hi to everybody.
What's up, Atomic?
Hey, Atomic.
Hey.
Sorry, my son. I was talking to my son. I'm so sorry. Wait, what? Okay, just that's fine. I guess I am. Sorry. My 5-year-old left this toy in my office. He was trying to find all the parts to it. It's a kitty toy named Mr. Kitty.
Is that where you got your inspiration for snow?
Mr. Kitty, yes. It is a white cat, too. But no, Mr. Kitty is a recent addition to our house.
Oh,
there it is.
He killed two of his own.
We're so toxic.
Too busy trying to find out how much damage you did to me. Well, that's my turn. Hey, Scholar, what's up?
Did he do any to you?
I mean, saved against Fireball.
You may not have, because I think I have that evasion.
You take no damage. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
There we go.
Like, no damage if you succeed and only half if you fail.
Yes. All right, your turn.
Oh yeah, my silence is literally doing nothing now.
Take that.
Very good.
I'm gonna be quiet. The voices in my head have returned.
No worries. I was running my mouth to my wife, who just brought me a plate of food.
Food is always good. I like food.
There you go.
Gee, do I want to take attack of opportunity?
Decapitated him with that kick.
Kicked his jaw up into his brain pan.
Time for
looks
the
like
skirt.
We got. We'll let the looters loot.
Of scrolls. Are you scroll casters? A whole bunch of scrolls.
There's a magic arrow here.
I shot that. I'll take it.
Hybrid bears. Progress report. Phase 4.
I think there's a magic belt here. Can we get a detect magic?
Yes. I can do that.
Don't think it's gonna work from that far, though, is it?
I'm coming.
I put on his robes. I think they look better on me than they did on him.
Yep, here you go. You can identify it.
I sure can.
And who wants the scrolls?
I'll look at them. I might be able to use them.
Built of dwarven kind.
Nice.
Let me send it back to you.
That does.
You grow a beard.
Plus two to con.
Okay. Jingo, I'm sending you some scrolls.
Alright.
I can't cast Blight.
80% chance to grow a beard.
But I think
that's
rangers
hilarious.
Can.
Doesn't matter your gender or anything.
Nope.
You might be able to use that. And I think I can cast the rest of these.
Yeah, but it's going to take place in my Hill Giant Strength belt, so.
Yeah. We can give it to Lyria.
Yeah.
You look great in a beard.
Does it require attunement? I don't have any more attunements.
Of those spells, the one I can use is Remove Curse.
Oh, sorry. You can sell the others then.
So I've got Lightning Bolt, Burning Hands.
Rangers don't get Blight?
Thunder Wave, Mass Healing Word.
I thought for sure Rangers could cast Blight.
Just think of all the money we could make with a bearded dragon.
I'll give you the scrolls, Robin, and you can see if there's any you can use.
Where does it say? 16.
Sorcerer, Warlock, Wizard. Really? Lame. I was Googling. I can't cast Lightning Bolt.
Oh, I got a magic gem, too.
Maybe Jingo
can. I'll give that to you to identify.
If anybody picked up darts...
No, I'm boo.
What is that? It says cast conjure elemental fire.
Oh, nice.
Ah, stone of fire elemental summoning.
Does it have any requirements? Prerequisites?
It doesn't. It's a consumable, so I think it works like a potion, like a one-time.
So does a scroll. And scrolls have prerequisites.
No, it just says consumable. Cast, conjure, elemental, fire. That's it.
I've given you all the...
Holy shit, I see. Jeez.
They had a ton.
So who's going to use it? That's the question. If anyone can use it, who would use it? If
the
no one,
fire elemental?
Right.
You want it?
If no one else wants it, I'll take it, and I will
I'll
use
it. I'll give it to you. You can have it. It's all yours.
Put it there instead of my potion of invisibility.
I can make people invisible.
I can as well. Did we want a short rest to see if you get rage nice. Back?
I'm pretty sure it's long rest only.
Yes.
But, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I don't think it changes.
Sooner than I thought it was short rest. My bad.
Well, then, never mind.
Did you check the book shelves already?
I looked at a couple.
Well, there's only two.
Yeah.
Maybe there's a long rest spot in here.
Yeah, they're empty. Yeah, maybe there is. Only one way to find out.
Let's go back and look in the room we were looking in.
Caliban found a book and said, I think I found it. But he doesn't say what he found.
Oh yeah, there's like a little crawl hole over here. Did you guys see that?
Yeah, on
yeah,
the other
back
side.
Where we started, yeah.
And there's a couple of doors down here. So let's go look at the crawl hole first.
I can't go through it.
Okay, you're tough.
Oh, there's like a...
Oh, now I can go through it.
Door exit thing.
There's a hybrid Bule progress report phase 2 and a slave stone. I'm gonna leave him there. I'm not gonna pick up.
Mall note, it says access to the tunnels is currently blocked. Use the elevator if you need to reach the lower levels.
I found a cube prism key.
Find the key for the security gate. It updated our quest.
Yeah, I found something on the table, I guess was it.
Oh, this goes down a level. It's a stairwell going down.
Well, let's cap this level out first.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
It's nice that way. Oh, you know what?
Door right here.
It's also a teleport, too. We can fast travel here as well.
Oh, nice.
So, it's called second floor. Okay. So this must be the second floor entrance then. I don't like going first.
Oh, here's the back of those two doors.
Mother Kure can go first.
Look for traps. Be stealthy.
Another stairwell. These lights are creepy as fuck.
It's nice, they turn on for you.
Yeah.
A sack or a barrel over there.
Oh, there's monsters in the room up here. Or it's not
magic
monsters,
sword.
People.
Plus one long sword.
There's something else in the corner over here. I think another key. Pyramid prison
There's
key.
A Dominion Arcanist back there.
Looks like a ring of shielding.
Ooh.
But I don't know because I don't got no magics. Where's Theria? There she is.
Take a short rest anyway, burn a couple hit dice.
Yep, Ring of Fires. Does it require attunement?
Come over here and take a short rest.
It does require attunement. Who wants it? Jingo's encumbered. Oh no, never
no,
mind.
I'm
dizzy.
No, we're all stealthy.
I thought it was the encumbered symbol. I'm stupid. Anybody want their ring of fire resistance?
Join us, Lyria?
Yes, yeah, sorry. I was trying to see if I was in my inventory because I didn't know if I was sending the ring to somebody.
No, I don't want to. I have the cold resistance ring.
And I prefer my ring of protection.
Okay.
It won't let me start a short rest. It's not safe to rest here.
Oh, we just got to move further away.
All right, let's move over into the other room where we slaughtered them all.
I don't know why it was making me walk the wrong way.
Because the doors weren't open.
Oh.
Not safe to rest here.
What the fuck? Is it because we're in a dungeon?
We go outside?
Yeah, we can go back out. Where's the ladder? Oh, there it is.
Head in there.
Yeah, Tom Kilo Squad was playing Gems of War, Fall Guys, and Splatoon today.
Nice. Short rest.
Do I roll a hit die for 2 points?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I'm not rolling 1 for 7.
All right.
Kill that Dominion, whatever his name is, Marquist or whatever it was.
Yeah. Time to die.
Arcanist, 2-3 soldiers, and an archer.
I can make somebody invisible.
Oh, you forgot the stealth.
Oh, did I? Oops.
No, not you.
Me.
Me too.
I got there too fast.
I was going to get there closer, and I don't even know where I'm at.
I just saw Caliban zoom. Yeah, no worries. It'd probably actually be better if they came down here to us anyway.
Yeah. Well, if we can just back up a little bit, they'll be forced to come down the stairs.
Yes. Yeah, that's what I mean.
Let's see. Let me get closer to the situation. And then I'll dash.
What went wrong there?
Spotted.
Thought we were moving back. That's why I went way over here.
Sorry. Clicked the wrong square.
I literally did.
That's okay. On my next turn, that guy's going to die.
He can't hit me anyway.
Like how he's sort of shuffling, like a zombie shuffle.
Do the truffle shuffle.
Through the iron bars? Are you kidding me? You should have, like, quarter cover.
Yeah. He's got an angled shot on me. Oh, they got a bun?
That's it. Gather around, children. It'd be a great time for, like, a dragonborn to breathe on a bunch of people.
Oh, yeah. Problem is, mine is a line and not a cone. I can only get two of them.
Take one step forward, yeah.
Or go back and breathe on Caliban.
Might improve the smell.
I knew I should have put a silence up there. I regret my choices. We're okay.
He just fireballed all his own dudes, too. These guys That's are some true. Piece of work.
Mm-hmm. They're no
just
evocation.
Just think of them as red fans.
Perfect thunder wave formation, though.
Oh, yeah.
All right, there's just the three up top.
Yes.
Two arcanists.
Tempted just to run around, but that's all right. Stop along the way.
Wait till the next one.
Maybe they won't attack me because I'm wearing their robes.
Alright, let's see if I have a spell worth.
I got it out of the way for you.
Can't say I'm surprised.
A little vicious mockery there.
Nice.
I only got one.
He blinded one though.
Well, I got them all, but only one failed.
Yeah.
I love the animation for that spell, though. It's so good. Are you kidding me? I'm down on the ground. I'm prostrating myself.
Well done.
Time for your prostrate exam.
She's the callback to last night's game.
Yes. Great Sea Lord, please spare me. Let me think of you. Did kind of miss a lot, Medicare.
I'll watch it.
If you don't, I'll make sure you get a good catch up information. Okay. This is a hefty session, though. I almost said season. I don't know why. Why are you beating me up?
Because you're on the ground.
How many damage does he get?
You're on the ground. That's why. They have advantage.
Not everybody just go the fuck away. He counterspelled! Oh, he failed. He failed his counterspell. Because I cast a 5th level spell. I was about to be really salty. Did any of them get frightened?
No, but they all took damage.
Two of them got frightened.
Oh, yes. Two of them. Yes, some of them did.
Okay, I was hoping they would leave me alone.
You're not prone anymore, so...
Oh, that hurt. I can heal myself next round. I should have silenced them, I'm sorry.
Yes, finally.
I thought I could hit, like, a bunch with the frightened, but...
Return. Well. Here, you can have this back.
Nice.
Message for you, sir.
Are you okay?
No. Nice.
I did something.
He's afeared. That's why he had to run away.
Mm-hmm. Like a little bitch.
Well, this guy's not even hurt.
Yeah, because they're hiding up in the fucking prison room like little bitches.
I was trying to get to the spellcaster. There's two of them up there. I don't really want to expose myself like that. So let's go kill this guy. What? That's fine.
Give that guy a backhand slap as you run by.
I'm sorry, did you hit me? Kapow! Nice.
This is the time when you fall. Alright, then back to my corner.
Get in the corner.
Till next turn.
We're gonna get fireballed again. Hold acid arrow. Gee, why me?
Yeah, step back.
But spell range.
I know. Or go near Stymene, where you can be out of their line of sight.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I'm gonna try and silence them next. When my turn comes around.
Villa da kill him.
Should have did it like 3 rounds ago, I know.
Most unfortunate.
Suckety.
I mean, she did say, most unfortunate that.
Come over here in Steinmean's corner.
Yeah, get in the corner.
Bad he ranger. Get his ass off the stairs so that we can take care of him.
Bye!
Why did you heal? Oh, Storm Good Luck added one. That was weird. I've never seen you do that before.
You're dead. Have them now.
Ooh, I wonder what happens if you push him off.
That's. I was hoping to be able to try that, but nope.
Oh, maybe because Stymie's in the square where they would fall?
No, because my first attack was my first shove, and my second attack killed that second guy. So I did not have an attack available to me yet.
Watch your hit points there, Illyria.
I know. I don't understand why I can't put some. I guess because I can't see up there? Okay, I'm gonna do something potentially stupid. It'll be fine. I still can't silence them. What the feck? Okay, I can't risk it anymore. So. Let's see how much of a heal I get out of this first. Oh, that's pitiful. This is gonna be so dumb. How is he omping me? Okay.
I agree. It's silly.
Oh, shit. I can't cast a leveled spell now. Yep. That was dumb. Very dumb. Very dumb. Dumb, da, dumb, dumb, dumb. Well?
Restart the campaign.
Negative. I blew my horn.
Nice.
Only very deafened nice. Them, so, you know.
She didn't like that.
It's fine. If I go down, I deserve it, because I misplayed my whole fucking turn.
Oh, nice. You had that feat, too. Oh, no. It's op attack.
Okay, yeah, I just did the op attack.
Sven, you beat him up, I'll beat him down.
Are you guys okay up there? Or do you want me to come up there and help?
Yeah, we'll be okay.
Alright.
I mean, worst case scenario, I go down.
You'll die like the rest.
Got a healing potion somewhere.
I'm sure we have some.
I have a greater healing potion.
I'm gonna heal myself on my next turn. Or silence them for once.
Take that.
I have to be, I guess, on the top step to cast anything into that room.
Yeah. He doesn't counterspell it.
Good point. I don't know, they've been using a lot of their spell slots.
Another fireball. Nope.
They killed him. And now I can't get out of the way. Hitting on first. Dorks.
Sorry, guys. I deserved it.
good. We gotcha.
We need a like a counter for how many times I've been knocked down.
You just gotta play your theme song.
But you get up again.
Get knocked down, but I get up again.
Thank you for the healing potion.
Alright, let's go after the Deaf Punk.
You hit him with a 2.
Yeah! And another 2!
Jeez.
Yeah, I guess he forgot to cast Shield.
Excellent.
We gotta run away from this archer, though. Because I can't cast Cure Wounds, or whatever, Healing Word on myself. For the healing potion, thank you.
It's already at half health.
I know, but inspiration is.
Inspiration.
I haven't, yeah.
Good.
I haven't been using them much because I'm like, oh, but if it's half health or less, I'll heal you.
Well, luckily for all of those fireballs, I managed to make my saving throw and take no damage.
Yeah.
Oh, now you can kill one of those arcanists.
I don't know. They're far away. Don't know if I can get there.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, yeah, lock him down.
More coming your way.
But you couldn't hear that because I'm in silence.
Spill a magic helmet.
Wait till the next one.
This must be one of the other entry points. There's a ladder here.
Oh, yep.
Yep. It's okay. Stymien's gonna walk 500 miles to kick his ass.
And I would walk 500 miles.
More coming your way.
We did it! And we didn't even level up! Oh my god, we're like a hair away from leveling up.
Yeah, more
nowhere to camp in here.
Rolls.
I found a lot of coins. I'm picking them up.
There's a ton down here as well.
Well,
what spell were you casting?
I just healed myself a little bit more.
Nice.
Somebody picking up crafting materials? Because there's a shitload of them.
There's two buttons here. I don't know what they do. One is red and one is yellow. Should I click them?
Yes.
I don't know what happened.
Oh, I might have gems to fit them. Hold on.
Yeah, nothing happened.
There is a trap here that I
there sure is.
Walked right over.
A 10 was a success. Wow.
A book? I'm gonna read it right now. Oh, I have to identify it.
Like a total.
Yeah. Manual of quickness of action.
Nice. Ooh, nice.
Who wants it?
I do.
Gotta go for
yeah,
the rogue.
Me too.
That'll get either one of us. Or what's your dex at?
My dexterity is 18. Because I'm a monk.
Does it add 2 points?
Yes.
To a max of 20?
Atomic Hero Squad going to bed.
These bypass the max.
It increases the maximum by 2 as well.
Thanks for hanging out.
Give it to Sven. He's our big damage dealer.
We can roll for it.
I mean, no, I'm good.
Sven, you're also encumbered.
I've got the fancy robes, so... because I'm carrying 16 food.
Give them here.
But that'll get you to a dexterity of 20, which would give you an average of 5 more points of damage around because you get so many attacks. I think it'll work better for you.
Did anybody figure out this button thing up here?
I clicked on them, but it didn't do nothing.
No.
It may be something we gotta clear up at the lower levels and yeah. Come back.
Well, hopefully there's a camping place at the lower levels.
Well, are we headed down then?
Sure.
Which way do we want to go? South or north? I guess we're gathering over here.
It doesn't matter. Do you guys care if we take like a 3-minute break?
Not at all.
I will be right back.
Me too.
I'm carrying a lot of shit around. Did it just give us a long rest?
No.
No.
We just sat there for 24 hours because I was reading the book. I didn't realize it was going to do that.
Ah.
But it worked. Thank you very much. I'll definitely not let it go to waste. Another magic arrow for you.
Thank you. Poisoned both of my blades. I'm ready to do some damage. I always forget to use this stuff.
Yeah, I forget to use consumables all the time. In every game I play, my brain just doesn't go there.
I like Skyrim. I'll save this potion if I need it. See if I'll need it. And the potion was the game was 730 potions. You never drank one other than healing potions ever.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Item.
Do you need healing?
Let's risk it.
I've got some healing potions I can give you.
You know what? I might have one in my inventory. Well, I don't. Never mind. I take it.
No, you do.
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Chug away.
Well.
While we wait for Stymie.
I'm here. Oh, waiting for him to get in the hole.
Wow, so, I cannot be responsible for rolling.
Immediately battle.
Nice. Wolves.
Oh, these are just wolves. Yeah. And
oh, found the
they're
kennel.
Downstairs. So they can't get us. Another slaughter fest. They can't do anything.
She's gonna give him a death of 1,000 cuts.
Yeah, I'm all out of AoE spells, so sorry.
Yeah.
Again!
Oh wait, I have spell scrolls. Let's take a look at those.
Summon an elemental. Here we go.
Don't lose control of it.
Trained hard for this.
Did you now?
Thank you for all coming into range.
I thought you could fight!
12 points with a dart's not bad.
Yeah.
And I'm out of darts. Stupid inventory.
I know it's just a game, but it still feels morally wrong. Which is shooting them like fish in a barrel.
You jump down.
Poor doggies.
Come on, you can do better.
They have the saddest death sound too.
They do. The way down.
No quarter given.
There's two more of those buttons down here.
I couldn't reach the far one, sorry. I probably could have moved and hit it, but too lazy for that.
Take that.
No one got time for that.
Die, little wolfies, die.
Double 20s.
Nice.
Holy cow.
Back when I played second edition D&D, we had a crit roll we called the 20-20 roll. You rolled a 20, and you could follow it with a second 20. It was an instant kill.
Nice.
But that also counted for the monsters.
1 in 400.
Yep, it came up a few times. We played a lot of D&D back then.
Yeah.
So it does happen.
Did you keep some potions for yourself, Manicure?
I've got one.
Okay. I can give you some back too in case you need to pick me up sometime again.
Yeah, whenever. I don't tend to use them all that often, but they're nice to have in a pinch to heal others.
I have rolled a 9, 4 turns in a row.
Yeah, computers aren't the best at random number generating.
Again.
Nice. There's a door.
We went. Oh, there's a chest. There's a box.
Oh, can we sleep here?
Elevator quest completed.
Oh. Oh. Hey, Sven, there's a chest here with darts in it.
Nice. Maybe they're magic here.
I'm going to take the poison. No, they're just darts. But there's also crossbow bolts, but nobody uses crossbow. I might pick up a crossbow because I have a whole bunch. There are also javelins.
Oh, this is dumb.
I'll
there's
let you come get the
here,
darts.
But we can't sleep here.
Maybe they have bed bugs. Maybe it's trying to tell us something.
I am disappointed.
You can't grab the darts for me?
I can.
Thank you. There it is. It's like it wasn't even highlighting for me for a minute.
Oh, this middle thing is the elevator.
I just opened a security gate.
And over here where I am is where the wizard's lair is.
Yeah, that's the elevator. But there's still a lot we haven't gone in yet.
I know kids who do that faster.
That's funny.
Good arms you got. Ha! Didn't think you could do it.
Oh, cool. Ooh, sneaky hole.
Alright, so I figured out how to get up here. Now what?
I saw something that leads me to believe there may be a rest point over this way.
Living room, open the map.
Oh, a person. Oh. I thought it was somebody. We were like an NPC, a friendly NPC.
But there is a rest point in there.
There is.
Thank goodness. I need a nap.
Mana scientist.
He's all by himself.
Yeah, he's gonna get his butt kicked.
He kind of looks like my husband.
He's got 5 hit points.
Just without a beard.
You do non-lethal damage.
I want to talk to the NPC. Wow. Well, that was a fast combat.
A dart. Ready for a long rest?
Yes.
Still not 10th level.
I know.
Okay, cool.
Yay.
Spell slots. Close. Would you cast Detect Magic, please?
Yes.
And Jingo, if we could hand me those.
Every time I try, you either walk away or that happens.
I'm sorry.
Blocked me from saving too.
I'm sorry.
Did I get him already?
Yeah, I dropped them to you.
Okay, good. Thank you. I just need to reorder some of your inventories. Just saying.
Talking about me?
No.
I have a lot of junk in my inventory that just needs to be sold.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of stuff that needs to be sold as well.
Ooh, my knowledge has increased.
Oh, from the studying. Yeah, we could just sit here and take long rests till you get it, but...
That'll run us out of food.
Yeah.
Wrong button, sorry.
I mean, I'm only carrying around 28 things of food, so...
Alright, well... There's a door here that we haven't been through.
Yeah.
We have a dragonborn and a half-orc, so...
Neither of us can pick locks.
Big eaters.
Apparently not. Thanks. I'm at this door.
We get that box up here.
And then the elevator.
We want to leave the area. Isn't that where we came in?
There's another door on the other side. No. These might be the exits, though, that go outside. There's another one.
Oh, those could be where the outside ones come in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet they are.
I think we want the elevator, don't we?
No, I think the elevator is what we want.
Went through all the trouble of unlocking it, so.
Let's try it and go out and see and turn around and come right back in.
Yeah.
All right. Sounds good.
Can't hurt.
It absolutely can't hurt.
All the enemies respawn.
dungeon.
It's like leaving the raid in World of Warcraft. Now you gotta clear all the trash again.
Temple collapses behind us.
Like fighting a boss in Diablo. You didn't beat the boss? Oh, you're gonna have to start over.
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, good to know. The elevator.
Yeah. I assume that other door is the exact same thing, just on the other side.
Yeah. It's like, literally, like, lines up perfectly, yeah. So. It's good to know.
Is it, though?
Yes.
That's 2 minutes of our life I'll never get back.
It's a pretty cool dungeon, though.
Yeah. It looks like there's two ways down.
Oh, is there?
Looks like there's a button here. Let me mess with this.
There's one over here.
Oh.
Yeah, but we went through a lot of work to get this elevator to work, so let's go here first. We're all standing here.
Look at the trap.
Then it will be successful.
Sure.
And we all die. Rocks fall. Elevator shaft crumbles.
Reload.
I hope you did get that save off.
I did.
Okay.
Right after the long rest.
Hear things moving.
Forward or left?
Caliban's our fearless leader.
I'll go unlock this. Oh, it looks like he's
moving up the stairs.
There are people down that way.
Oh dear God. Oh,
those people.
God.
Oh. A whole bunch of them. Guards. Now we're not in a horrible position. Save before this fight starts.
Nice.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing.
There's some chandeliers. I don't see any more, but might be things that can fall on them. That's what I'm saying. So is it just me, or did they fix the fact that you can't, before you wouldn't, weren't able to go through your friend's squares?
He should boot himself. His friend.
Never had that issue.
Really?
Yeah,
okay.
I've never noticed it.
Alright, well, they're wasting their spells trying to hit me. I'm gonna slide over here.
God, it must be nice to have dark vision. It's pretty dimly lit in some areas in here. And it looks like pitch black to me.
It says to select a position, but it doesn't give me any options. Oh, there it is, okay.
Take ongoing acid damage. Oh, just the one round. Okay.
Oh, he's bright and glowy. I like that. Thank you for lighting up that area, because I couldn't see anything.
And they can fly?
We'll find out. Ow. Okay. They're hot, so be careful.
Oh, yeah, that's right. They have heated body or whatever.
But I'm no longer acidified. He's no. Sneaking.
Yeah.
And you can hear the armor fall.
Clink, yes. Clink, clink.
Crunch. Clank.
You're dead.
You're dead.
Oh, I can't ready. I can't move anymore. Oh well.
So I wonder what if I control him or if he does it himself or what. If he attacks me, I'm gonna be annoyed.
Yeah. That would be annoying. You get to.
I didn't have any range, by the way. I could only do it real close to me, so.
Next to you? Yeah. Makes sense.
I think it's AI controlled, but I could be wrong. Oh, I was right. Are you controlling it?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Nice.
Since when can a fire elemental fly?
And we blocked.
Can they really fly?
Yes.
Fire elemental?
That's half of the half of the assailants are behind him, so that's awesome.
Yep.
What this guy doing, going up and down the stairs? Like, nope, I'm not doing the fire.
I'm deal looking at the 5th edition stat block for a fire elemental. They cannot fly.
You are correct. They cannot.
This isn't D&D.
But it is.
Obviously. Yeah, come fight the fire elemental.
I know
elemental.
The air elemental can, I think.
Critical miss. He resisted.
He's the new sponge.
He only has 100 and he only has 99 left.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Told you I'd use it. I think it worked out pretty good. Pretty well. We can kill off these three. There's one coming from the other way too, don't forget.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Oh, he's... Oh, they just ignored him. All
right. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of love a flying... fire elemental. It's like a tornado of fire.
Yeah, I don't see why. I always assumed
I like
they could.
It. Now I want to make flying fire elemental.
Go for it.
Like raging tornadoes of fire-nados.
Yeah.
Something like that.
It's down to 92.
The Deep Magic 2 has a whole section on fire on
oh. Wow.
Wow.
So did he.
That's funny.
You're not very smart.
But Deep Magic 2 has a whole thing on tweaking spells. And, you know, it's like a dozen different ways to change Fireball to do, like, radiant damage or piercing damage or all these other different, you know, and then descriptive, like, this cloud of daggers that flies at you.
Yeah.
Stuff like that.
All right, so I'm going to leave the guy alone
in
the other room. Let him come to us. I'll help with these three.
In Panovo, like a reskin of the Firebolt cantrip. is like for flavor, you know. It's a different spell, and you shoot like a hurling, like shooting star, and it deals radiant damage. But it's the same as a firebolt, basically.
Similar to, but legally distinct from firebolt.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
But it's more thematic for the world.
Is that your homebrew world?
Yes. I'm making a book for it. It'll be out someday, soon.
Someday maybe I'll write down my homebrew world. I haven't played in it in a long time. We played in it in some 4th edition D&D, but not since then.
Yeah, I've had like my long-term group play in this world, and then over the like last 2 years I've been writing everything down and making maps and like all that stuff so I could finally publish it.
That's battle.
Someday soon. I was supposed to publish it earlier this year, but there were some issues with artwork. Which takes the longest.
Yeah. And it's probably the most expensive.
Yep.
Wow, he took a lot of hits.
Yeah, he did.
Gee, should I attack? I think we're going to. Swirling dance.
More.
Two more of those guys.
16 points of damage with a fist. That's nice.
Hey, you can officially say you're a member of the Flaming Fist.
Oh my god!
That was a lucky hit.
Yeah, just rebuild your monk for Forgotten Realms campaign and say you're the literal Flaming Fist.
I have a member of the Flaming Fist in
on fire.
My
yeah, but he's not a monk.
Jungle of
so
Chokes.
He doesn't have Flaming Fists.
I serve the Flaming Fist. Why did he leave?
I don't know.
He's down to 84 hit points, maybe he's running away.
Oh no! He set one guy on fire.
He did. It's awesome. I like it. Like, hey man, you're on fire.
Then the horn section kicked in. And the jazz poured down.
And then the beat dropped.
And more fire spells on the fire elemental, please. Thank you.
And he missed.
That's all they got.
Oh, he was aiming at Caliban.
Oh, well.
Okay. Ooh. Are you kidding me? I'm like
That's
way
funny.
Off in Timbuktu.
Okay. Hey, I'm gonna kill. That was mine.
You got mad about you killing them?
There's another Megan right here.
Did you call her Megan?
Trainer, yeah.
Oh, I get it. Wow.
I have my bonus action. I haven't used it.
She's all about that base.
I'm confused. Oh, well. Should I move? No, I'm not going to move.
And I was worried about this fight. Maybe we'll level up.
Careful, this guy's on fire.
Now he's melting.
I'm melting!
Now he's stuck between a rock and a hot place.
Nice.
Another victory!
Goes on my pun counter.
Yep.
Stream has had 399 puns and or dad jokes. There we go. Boom. Why is it leaving again?
There we go. Go after the mages.
He came back, okay. Six rounds into the fight, he decided to join.
Well, he got all the way up to there and then turned around and went back the other long way around.
Yeah, goes back to what Robin was saying, they don't open doors.
Yep.
I got a dad joke for you. Why shouldn't you let your children watch the orchestra?
Orchestra? Why?
There's too much sax and violins.
Nice.
I heard one the other day. Did you know that men are going to get into heaven 30 minutes before women?
Why is that?
It's in the Bible, Revelations 8:1. When he opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven for about half an hour.
Oh my nice. God. I don't know why I can't target the one that's missing HP, but whatever.
He's got cover.
I'm sure you'll kill him. I'm literally doing pitiful damage. On purpose. I've only cast cantrips.
You're a bard, you
battle.
Can fight. Why don't you run up and stab somebody?
Cause then I wanna.
Ooh, necrotic damage. Inflict wounds.
Oh, the fire elementals! Have health, I can heal him.
Nice, he's on fire. Ooh, he did something different.
Psychic.
My turn, alright. These two elite guards are pretty tough. So I'll move up to here. Why isn't it letting me go up diagonal? That's weird. Alright, I'm gonna go up to here then. Work on barbecue boy.
Here's another dad joke for you. The average nice. Person is really mean.
Why?
That's it. That's the joke.
Okay.
Oh, I'll wait for you to get it. I think Medicare got it already.
Oh, yeah.
There are two kinds of people. Those that can extrapolate from incomplete information.
And those who can't.
That's like the, there are 10 kinds of people. Those who understand binary and those who don't.
That's one of my favorites.
My favorite dad joke, though, everybody's probably heard it a million times. When does a joke become a dad joke?
Yeah, I like that
when it becomes apparent. I love that one so much.
It's a good one.
It's a goodie. An oldie, but a goodie.
Yeah.
I once got a pun off in a game. We were fighting a horde of goblins at a door, and right before I shut the door, I stepped up and said, "When is a door a door? When it's not a jar," and then I kicked the door shut.
It's not a dad joke, but one of my favorite jokes of all time is, do you know why or how you can know that all Tickle Me Elmos are male?
Why?
Before they leave the factory, they each get 2 test tickles.
Oh my god.
What happens when you put the batteries in the Energizer Bunny backwards?
What happens?
He keeps coming and coming and coming.
No.
All right, Lyria, finish him off.
Did a good one in your chat, Sven. I can't reach that one, so.
Joke has chosen saying hi. And he said he heard a rumor about butter, but he's not going to spread it, though.
That's so good.
Yeah, I used to be superstitious, but then I heard it was bad luck.
I'm just stitious. I'm not superstitious.
Just a little stitious.
Semi-stitious.
Uh-oh, he's blinded.
No. He's blinded.
Oh, I admit, I forgot to heal the fire elemental. Dang it.
Ooh, he's down to 26 hit points.
Oh, no.
He's made a bunch of wizard torches, though.
Yeah.
Killed 2 of them so far. It's great. All right, enough. What happened? My computer just died. Hold on. No. Close. There we go. I hit the wrong button. Open the menu. Okay, here we are. You didn't kill this guy. I'm disappointed in you.
Me too.
If you order chicken and an egg on Amazon, you'll be able to find out which one came first.
Nice. Brutal critical, that's cool.
I love it.
Okay, I'm gonna heal the fire elemental.
19 plus 6 plus 4 plus 4 plus 3. That was a good hit.
Yep. 36 damage, very nice.
Yep.
I'll get you yet!
Oh, I thought she was gonna say, I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too!
Meanwhile, it's elemental. I'm very glad this was a decent fight and I didn't waste the elemental.
Yeah, this is a very good use of it.
When she one-shot the first guy, I was like, oh, crap. You gonna heal the elemental?
I'm trying to.
Okay.
I can't. I can't see him.
He's big and glowing.
I know, but it says I don't have line of sight.
He's too high, the angle or something.
Yeah. Yeah, it's gotta be the angle. I can't get him.
Boom.
I'm sorry. There's 2 button things up there again. Buttons do.
You're supposed to put the mana crystals in them.
Oh.
You lose.
We're gonna get up there.
Yeah, if you have good strength.
Use my power. Step of the wind. There you go.
Take that.
Good job.
Nice.
Is Ellie staying around?
He's still there. 1225 XP, not bad.
Oh, level up.
Long rest. You guys went all the way around.
Because I wouldn't let me climb. No, cool, like you.
I'm gonna knock the cage over for you.
More ropes. Careful. You might burn you.
Alright, I activated both of these buttons. It seems effortless.
Okay.
There's another long rest here.
Ooh, we can level up.
Yeah, this is actually a pretty good time. Level up and call it.
Yeah, call it for the night. Some
goodbye, good. My friend.
And a good take short bow here too.
We'll so get the
marshmallows
Joker's
and
Joker's chosen in the chat.
Plus two short bow.
The next time we play, I might not be able to make it. Our next session would be on the 30th. And we're driving home from Denver on the 29th, but we have, because it's a 16-hour drive, we have to stop once and sleep and then drive on the 30th.
Yeah, it's right after Colorado, so.
So I won't be getting home till like mid-afternoon on the 30th. I'll probably be tired. I mean, if I'm not, we can still play, but I'm just throwing it out there
what
now.
What weekend is that? I take it there probably won't be any games going on that weekend, any of the normal games.
Yeah, the 27th.
Correct.
28th.
Yeah.
The weekend of Halloween?
Yeah, right before Halloween.
Stream's going real well, Joker. It's actually just getting ready to round.
But
to,
you know, I'll be in touch when I get home and see how I'm feeling after all that driving.
Level 10. Time to take that
cool
bar dip.
They don't even let you multi-class, do they?
You can't in this
no,
one.
No, not in this game.
I don't remember.
I got a cool feature.
Ooh, I'm immune to disease and poison.
While raging, I get plus one AC for every hostile opponent that's near me, up to plus four.
Wow, that's cool.
I got expertise and more magical secrets.
I gain a second level spell and ability score increase.
Oh yeah, that's right. Rog use.
That gets me that 20 dexterity.
What do your magical secrets do, Lyria?
Let's me learn spells from other classes.
Okay.
Oh, I can
take
get
true strength.
Druidcraft. For that puff of wind.
That's something I put together a small list of like little house rules I want to do on my next table, and one of those is giving out prestidigitation and druidcraft free to the, you know, the appropriate classes. So
mm-hmm.
Wizards would all get prestidigitation. And
yeah.
Just as a free cantrip.
I like giving thaumaturgy to warlocks and sorcerers.
One for cleric.
Right, thaumaturgy too.
Yeah.
Unless you want to give them druidcraft. Depending on the cleric theme.
Nah, I'd give them to rangers and druids.
Mm-hmm. But a nature cleric, I could see.
Sure.
Getting druidcraft.
I also have a short list of feet that
my plan is to give one free feat from that short list. Because they're more designed around themes for the character rather than providing huge combat benefit.
That's cool.
Linguist. Actor. And there's one that lets you know the time of day. Anytime.
Yeah, yeah.
And you can recall knowledge. Anything you've read, you can recall. It's the same skill.
Yeah, stuff like lightly armored, linguist, fighting initiate.
Well, the armored ones are nice because your sorcerers and wizards can...
You can start off with a...
I have a rogue who took medium armor.
Not heavy armor? That would be fun. A stealthy rogue and...
Not yet. Plate. It's only level 5, so we'll see. Alright, Rob, I'm waiting near you.
I know, I'm picking spells. I'm so sorry.
That's why we're all spamming notify.
I'm sorry. It's a lot of options.
Oh, yeah,
ooh,
if you get to pick
I
from anything.
Take Moonbeam.
We seem to be finding a lot of spellcasters, if that matters.
I mean,
do you
have
counterspell?
Silence.
Is counterspell a bard?
I think I do. Oh, I don't have counterspell. I could take... Okay, I'll take counterspell. And what do you guys think? Call lightning, fireball. Oh, I could do ice storm.
Call lightning is nice because it lasts a long time. But I don't know if we can be used indoors.
Oh, yeah.
We do fight a lot outdoors, though, so... Fireball's the old classic.
I think in this game it will work wherever.
I'm going to take Call Lightning. I think that's a good use. So I'll take Counterspell and Call Lightning.
Nice.
Okay.
I posted in our Discord another one that I wanted to put in for a boost to intelligence usage.
I have Call Lightning, oh my god.
Yeah, it's nice. Very cool.
Can't wait to see it in action.
Menu, save.
Yep, I've saved.
Salsa Monday, save. Cool.
Salsa
well, thanks guys
Monday.
For playing, I appreciate it.
It was fun.
That
looking
was
forward
awesome.
To it today.
Thanks, everybody. Hopefully, we'll still be able to play 2 Mondays from now. Like I said, it just depends on what time I get home and how rested I'll feel.
Just let me know.
For sure. See you guys around.
Yep.
All right.
See all of you on Friday.
Or I will be there.
Bye.
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 All right, guys, thanks for stopping by. Joker and Atomic, appreciate you. And, of course, those of you who are streaming as well, saying hi, Jingo and Robin. Thanks a lot. Come back on Wednesday and Thursday for more D's and the other D's. Sunday for Starfinder. Peace.